has treated him well, Craig. 2019, he was a perfect 10 for 10 in the state. And I asked him what it is about the West Coast. He joked with me saying it was the weather, but really, it's him being a veteran, guys. He said, it's just, I give it my all every single weekend. Sometimes it goes your way, especially, guys, for him, when his bulls are going to the right. But in 2019, he said he felt like he perfected being able to handle bulls going both directions. And he said that's what I'm continuing to work on this season, guys.
And it goes back, Mac, to a lot of the things we've been talking about mindset. You know, Joao Ricardo Vieira, at 35 years of age, he's been in this game a long time. But there have been times for him when things haven't clicked mentally. But it's been these past couple seasons where he has just, as Kate pointed out, figured out a way to make it all come together again with that word I keep using, consistently.
Yeah, and I feel like Joao really understands his strong points, bulls that go to the left. He knows that's his bread and butter. He has to get those. And he's gotten better going to the right. He continues to work on it. I don't think that he's perfected it by any stretch, but he's continued to work. And that's what keeps this guy always in the conversation.
Foghorn Leghorn, this will be his eighth career out. We're just starting to learn a lot about this bull. Chances are he will go to the right. This bull has all the tools, but as Kate also pointed out, Joao has been working on bulls away from his hand.
Well, yeah, and you know, too much of a game plan is never a good thing, in my opinion. When that shoot gate opens, it all goes out the window. You better just react. Right, each jump that the bull takes.
He's on the clock. There it is! The veteran presence of Joao, the first man to convert in California. And we are definitely gonna have a ride and therefore a target for our world number one, Jess Lockwood, 92 points.
Outstanding job by Joao right here. This is how you go and take it. This is a direction we talk about that he struggled with in the past. He's been working. That's a flawless ride for a guy that has had trouble on bulls that go that direction and rode him all the way through the whistle. There was never any doubt whether Joao was in control of that ride.
He has not won a bucking battle in a very long time, but he has put himself in a very enviable position with only one pairing left. Jess Lockwood versus Red Dawn.
Another one of these rematches. This is the bull that Jess has faced before. The bull won that time.
Hey everybody, Matt West here. Thanks for watching the PBR's YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to catch all the top moments from the professional bull riders. While you're at it, make sure you download the Ride Pass app and catch all of the PBR action today.